always want to swear no good. Let's go racing on the tone.
This box is what looks like a little window, and I'm going to have to add the
log numbers. One, two, three. One.
That's your last lap. All right, coming up on the lead of the team, we got Daniel Stoltz, front finishing the two spots, pulling through the three, and it's not quite high. And then battling with his front finder. Maybe too close to the motor to stop him. I just ran where he asked the last player. The last is going to be up.
Five, left,
two. Three, one. We had problems with one car earlier this year. The car started to put on the motor and they didn't pick it up. We'll have to pick that up soon. 4.5 minutes to go. Dennis finished too fast with a 16-3. Dennis with 18-6. John Gibson with 18-1 as well. Dennis just did a 16-3 back lap. Three. One.
I don't know.
4 minutes left. 2. 1. 3. 2. One. Three. Two. 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 So they ran a man in front of the last. Okay, 2:45 to go. And I saw on Facebook last night that the audio guys were trying to get Dennis to come here from here, but he's curious about voice techno. What's that? Two. One. Two. Oh, see what happened then. John is pulled up in the two spot.
3. Chances are 12 seconds to 9
bucks. 2 minutes to go.
3, 1.
10. The 10 and 2 seconds closer. He just did the fastest lap. 17.9. He's trying to hunt down someone for a 2 spot in the bottom of it.
That comes down lap 21 as well. Finishes 15 seconds behind Sean and Maddie O'Leary.